The general's plan wasn't about taking the city. It was about making the Iraqis think we're going to take it. To be clear, the commander's intent was never to take it. The focus has always been Baghdad.